Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will be sharing with you guys how I created this hairstyle that I have in right now using some clip-in extensions that I received from Sassina Hair. So if you guys are interested, then of course, go ahead and continue watching this video. Okay guys, before we get into a demo of how I created this hairstyle, the hair that I will be using in this video is by Sassina Hair. They sent me one pack of their clip-in extensions. So I received the length 22 inches in silky straight. Y'all, this hair is so soft. So like I said, I did receive only one set, so in each set it's only 7 clip-ins. So to be completely honest with you guys, I would highly suggest you guys get 2 sets of extensions. So I only had enough for the back of my hair, which is this, like all of this back here is the clip-in extensions, but for my bun I just had to use like some really cheap hair, which is okay, and it matched perfectly. So honestly, I would suggest that you guys order 2 sets of these clip-in extensions and not one, because I feel like you would just need a little bit more. But other than that, the hair is super soft. Like I said, I did receive 22 inches, so the hair is so long and straight, and I absolutely love how this style turned out. So if you guys are interested in these clip-in extensions, I will leave everything linked down in the description box. So yeah guys, let's go ahead and get into this video.